Welcome to ProGuitarShop.com. This is the MI Audio Tube Zone Overdrive. This pedal is designed to react like an overdriven tube amp, and it does this by using four separate clipping stages that's easily controlled with a single drive knob. And even a simple control like the volume knob gives you plenty of output to push your amp into overdrive. And the tone knob is just like a lot of MI Audio pedals. Rolling it back will not only cut the highs, but also boost the bass. And it's the same when rolling it up. You'll increase the highs and cut the low end. Then above that you have a midrange knob, which is really crucial when dialing in your overdriven tone. And right next to that you have a character control. And this changes the character of the overdrive itself. You'll notice an increase in low end, but for those higher gain settings, you could back it off to tighten up the low end. And last in the signal chain is the brightness knob. And this is there to better match this pedal to your amp. And since it's last, it doesn't affect the amount of gain or the character of the overdrive. So let's check out the tube zone on the current settings. I'm playing on a G&L Legacy into a 65 amp Soho. Here's the true bypass signal. So as you could tell, you could get some really saturated tones. But this pedal's also known for getting some great mild overdrive. Let's just check out the full gain range. And I'll set the EQ more to a flat position. So even on the highest gain setting, you still get a tight and focused overdrive. And that's without changing the character or the other tone controls. Let's tweak the tone, starting with the tone knob. Next, let's check out the midrange knob. Thank you. with the midrange back, you could get some more modern scooped overdrive tones. And let's check out the character knob. I'll just switch to a higher gain setting. So you could really tighten up the low end by decreasing the character. Let's adjust the brightness knob and better match the tube zone to the amp. That's the MI Audio Tube Zone Overdrive. Check out this versatile pedal at ProGuitarShop.com.